This video is related to research projects. We will define, discuss its different types, importance, and ethics for research projects. First, we will see what is a research. Research is a creative and systematic study regarding any particular topic or problem. What is a project? A project is a series of specific tasks that is completed in order to produce a specific outcome in a specified time frame. Each project is temporary and have a goal and budget. So, what is a research project? A research project is a temporary endeavor for scientific investigation by using scientific methods to produce specified results. Research projects are temporary study and scientific projects. They can be new or an expansion on past works. Research projects create unpredictable results and mostly used to develop further knowledge. Examples: construction analysis, fast procurement system, supply chain management, genetic study, diseases learning and development, etc. Now we will see types of research projects. All fields have new research projects. Research projects basically belongs to following two types. First, fundamental research projects. Second, applied research projects. All other research projects types are based on above two basic types. According to research methodology, projects have following types. Qualitative research projects, quantitative research projects, and mixed methods research projects. Educational research projects have following types. Descriptive research projects, experimental research project, problem solving research projects, associational research projects. Now we will see the importance of research projects. Research is the basic key for all new inventions. It diagnoses and improves human life. All successful businesses also depends on research projects. Research projects are important for to gain more knowledge, finding facts, prove theories, understand and solve problems, human quality life improvement, and public awareness. Ethics for research projects. To conduct research, there are some ethics that must require to follow. Research should be beneficial for humankind, care for living beings, honesty, open to share for further work, confidential for sensitive information, intellectual respect, and it should follow international and local laws.